Everyone, how you all doing? Oh my freaking goodness, my name is Deborah and I'm gonna be reacting to GOT7's A, and I'm so excited about this just because of all the rookie groups that have debuted. I said debuted because Wina hasn't debuted yet, but of all the rookie groups that have debuted, GOT7 is my favorite, so I'm really really excited about this. I can't wait to see it. So yeah, let's do this.
Come on, I guess I'm just a misfit, huh? Yeah.
I like the color, it's very colorful. There's a black guy. Oh my goodness, JYP, I love you. Oh my freaking goodness, Young Jay. The girl's like, what are y'all doing? Oh my goodness, how did you? I like how the girl doesn't even care about you, and she's like, I don't really care. Oh my goodness. They put my trio together, Mark, Jackson, and Bam Bam, and then JR. But yeah, my trio. I like it, it's very catchy. Mortal what? Okay. Oh my goodness! Kid, you got love. I know, right? She's got love and she's not even looking. Girl, how can GOT7 be walking by you when you're not paying attention? She must be an alien. Do you know Domin Jun? Oh my goodness, you're just so cute here though. Oh my goodness. The child is like, please, just give them your attention. Oh my goodness, is that Jackson? Oh my freaking goodness. Oh my freaking goodness. Oh my goodness, Bam Bam. Oh my goodness. Jackson is just something else. Like, Jackson is just perfect. Oh my goodness. I'm loving this. Burger King, they have Burger King in Korea? That's cool. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy to see a black guy in this. JYP, I am in love with you right now. Is this in Korea? I don't think so. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're cute. So she was actually listening to your song. That's hilarious. That's me. I walk, I'll be listening to the song. Oh my goodness. That was so cool. I loved it. Oh my freaking goodness. I loved it. It was really fun. I love how the story, the dance, and the music all went together and intertwined beautifully, so I could pay attention to all. I got the storyline. I was into the music. I loved the dance, and I was into the dance, so I could pay attention to everything. It just balanced each other really well, so I really, really liked that. As for the storyline, it was pretty obvious what it was talking about from watching it. It was a really simple storyline about them liking the girl not paying attention to them. At the end of the day, the girl actually liked them. So yeah, it was really, it was a simple storyline, simple to understand. So yeah, I really, really liked it, and I loved the part where JB came in. And then the beat changed and it became more mellow. That was just so cool. I don't know. I just really, really, really love this. And oh my freaking goodness. This is even better than girls, 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 they love me. I mean, I love you, but I love A. So yeah, I really, really like A. I really love it more than girls, 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 they love me. Yeah, so I can't wait to listen to the album. I'm really excited about this. I love it. I really, 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 really like it. So yeah, what do you all think? Did you like it or did you not like it? Tell me what you thought about it in the comments down below. I loved it. I'm gonna be A-ing everywhere throughout today. So this is really, really nice. I loved it. Tell me what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to give this video a like. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and keep being awesome, beautiful people. From me to your new, because I'm gonna love you.